Hi friends, Indian snacks are incomplete without a chutney. So today we'll share with you all one recipe of one all-rounder chutney which goes well with mostly all of the South Indian snacks. Yes, I'm talking about the yummy and evergreen coconut coriander chutney. So let's see how to make it. This is Nidhi and welcome back to my channel. So my today's yummy recipe is coconut coriander chutney. It's perfect for all kinds of South Indian breakfast like idlis, dosas, vadas and uttapams. So before starting with the recipe, I would like to request you all to please watch my full video, and in case if you like it, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also, please don't forget to press the bell icon so that you may get all the notifications of my further videos. For detailed written recipe and ingredients with their measurements, please visit the description box below. So why to wait? Let's move on to my kitchen. So friends, part 1 will be chutney preparation. So friends, chutney banane ke liye chalu karte hain uske ingredients. So sabse pehle chopped and fresh green coriander leaves. Inka hame stem bhi lena hai. Stem mein apna ek bahut acha flavor hota hai. Then we will take few curry leaves, chopped fresh coconut pieces as we are making coconut chutney, so this is mandatory. And of course, we will take few chopped green chilies as per your taste. So friends, for this chutney, try to use fresh coconut only. But if you don't have, you can obviously use frozen coconut or desiccated coconut powder. But fresh coconut will give you awesome taste. Now coming to more ingredients, we will need ginger, garlic, cumin seeds, black salt, white salt and chaat masala. The measurement of all these ingredients is already given in the description box, so please check from there. Now coming to more ingredients, we will need curd as well as roasted chana or dalia. If you are making any kind of South Indian chutney, then this roasted chana is essential. And obviously, we will need water as per our requirement. So, chalu karte hain chutney banana. Iske liye in sare ingredients ko daliye aap ek grinding jar mein. Aur saath mein daliye curd. Aur curd ki madad se hume ise grind karna hai for 2-3 minutes. You don't have to add any water initially. We will add water later on. So friends, after 2-3 minutes of grinding, now we can see that now it's not possible to grind it anymore without adding water. So just add a bit water and then grind it again for 1 or 2 more minutes. You can always add a bit more water as per your requirement, but you don't have to make it very flowing and you have to grind it till its texture is completely smooth. So friends, after 6 to 7 minutes of grinding, your chutney is done, so just take it out in any serving bowl and just see the texture and consistency. At this point also, if you want, you can add a bit more water. So friends, हमारी basic chutney तो ready हो गई है, पर इसे और flavorful और tasty बनाने के लिए हम इसमें डालेंगे एक मजेदार सा तड़का. तो चलिए चालू करते हैं अपना तड़का preparation. So friends, तड़के के लिए जो ingredients हमें चाहिए, उसमें है oil जो कि बहुत ही limited quantity में हम use करेंगे. Then we will use mustard seeds, asafoetida or hing, few curry leaves and few whole red chilies. So friends, लीजिए एक तड़का pan और उसमें डालिए oil और wait करिए oil के गरम होने का. So जैसे ही आपका तेल गरम होता है, उसमें immediately डाल दीजिए mustard seeds. And you can see here your mustard seeds have started crackling. So I am just covering it with the lid for 1 or 2 seconds. सो फ्रेंड्स, अब आपको फ्लेम को एकदम लो कर देना है और फिर इसमें डालिए आप हींग, होल रेड चिलीज एंड करी लीव्स, और देन इसको फिर से हम एक बार कवर करेंगे सो दैट इट मे नॉट स्प्लटर ओवर योर फेस. सो आफ्टर 1 or 2 seconds वी विल अनकवर इट एंड वी विल गिव इट अ नाइस मिक्स एंड योर तड़का इज रेडी. तो इसको इमीडिएटली पोर कर दीजिए आप चटनी के ऊपर, और पोर करते ही आपको कर देनी है लिड क्लोज सो दैट इसका अरोमेटिक फ्लेवर आपकी चटनी में एब्जॉर्ब कर जाए. सो यू कैन ओपन द लिड आफ्टर 1 or 2 minutes एंड जस्ट गिव अ नाइस मिक्स. तो देखिए फ्रेंड्स, हमारी यमी एंड डिलीशियस चटनी बनके तैयार है. ये देखने में तो अट्रैक्टिव है ही और खाने में उससे भी ज़्यादा फ्लेवरफुल है. तो आप इसे आराम से इंजॉय कर सकते हैं किसी भी साउथ इंडियन स्नैक के साथ, जैसे इडलीज, डोसास, वड़ास एंड उत्तपम्स. और फ्रेंड्स, सबसे अच्छी चीज़ तो ये है कि आप इसे एक बार बनाएं और 1 week के लिए रेफ्रिजरेट कर लें, एंड इन बिटवीन यू कैन इंजॉय इट एनी टाइम, इट वॉन्ट गेट स्पॉइल्ड. So friends, I am sure you all must have liked my recipe and will definitely try to make it. Do share your feedback and experience in my comment section below. See you soon in my next video. Till then, take care and thanks for watching.